What's going on, y'all? It's Dante for him, and I'm back with another video, man. Just Uncharted for part 20, man. Hey, all right, know how your boy do, man. All right, hold on now. But yeah, man, you already know what your boy do, man. So, we up here trying to get this car on the elevator. I was finna explain it until Elena, his wife, wanted to say something otherwise. All right, man, hold up.
Yeah. All right, let's get the car onto the elevator.
Oh, where is the elevator at, man?
Hey, give me a hand with this. Crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Man, I'm pressing the button, man.
Oh, that's heavy.
Okay. Man, I'm gonna die.
There goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Man, I don't like this, man. Something happened, man.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
Alright, man, now we should have a clean shot, man.
Give me a hand with this.
Alright.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Hey, man, I hear people.
Next stop, New Devon.
Oh, never mind. Y'all probably tripping. I thought I heard guard. To the plane, man.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far, so good.
All right, good. Keep keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Yeah, I feel like they were supposed to talk on this part, man. And the gang tripping or something, man. Cause I just feel like they're supposed to be talking right here. Another elevator, huh? What we supposed to do right here, man? Maybe I drop off right here. Bro, what is going on? They're not letting me pull the lever or nothing, man. I can't pull the lever? Bro, what's going on? I'm just gonna go all the way over here, man, and see what they gonna do, man, cause... Across the bridge? I ain't see no bridge. You fall talking about, man. I knew something went right, man, cause it didn't go down, man. Man, I went the total wrong direction, y'all. Goodness gracious. Bro, I didn't see that bridge. Where did I go? I remember I came right here. Oh, bro, I took a right. Did I? I can't remember, y'all.
Should be on the other side of the bridge.
I knew I did something. It's gonna fall out, I knew it.
Hold on!
Wait!
No, I hate bridges! No.
Oh, hell. Turn around, we're heading for the falls.
I can't, current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Nate?
Oh, man.
Hang on!
It's cold! Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
Alright! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
I'm okay!
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Over here, quick.
Oh! Giving them ain't a boost in here.
Whew. Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you.
Drake think he's smooth, man. And Nate think he's smooth, bro.
Protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, hold on. Wait a minute. There may gotta be a treasure or something over here, bro.
Oh, up by your lonesome?
All right, y'all. Y'all can pause the screen to read it, man. I don't feel like reading right now, man. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Now, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
Hey man, it's a little sign, that was on, that's not the sign, but that's like the little opening part, man.
One.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
It's not good, y'all.
More gibbets.
This is not good, man. Oh man, look at this, man. This is not good, bro.
Oh my God.
Bro, look at this. New Devon, man.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only
what is she doing?
Them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well,
hey man, that's a good that's a little good theory.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Oh, man. Why they do me like that, bro? Morning. How's it hanging? Okay, y'all, so like we gotta go through that way, I guess. I didn't even see that, man. I just climbed it.
Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now.
Man, you better be if I came out of this way.
Alright.
Man, that man guard's gonna be here, man.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
What is Nathan doing, bro? Like, I'm saying to myself, bro, what is this man doing? I was like, we finna run to some guards soon, man.
Through here. Watch your head.
Okay, man. Now they're playing that music. It's somebody be it, man. Hold up. It's somebody be it. I mean, I can read this one. September 6th, 1718, Founder Condent. For Founder Condent, I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burned. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I'm one short, one sore, as I could not seem to pry it from his gut. You have until sundown to return, was my Founder England.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Yeah. I said on a note, Nathan.
Hey, Nate. Over here.
I went the wrong way, bro.
I think it's this way.
It is.
Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Oh, my. They don't let them throw some in the water. I wonder, we can use the water as a way to hide, too. We're off on the find out.
Patrols on the river say Drake's alive and well. He made it through. So lock this place down. We need to be prepared if they show up. What's that? Nothing. Had better be nothing.
Once he turn around, there we go. Gotcha. I wish we could do something like make some noise so it could come over here, bro. Move, Drake, what is you doing, bro? Come over here, bro.
Leading them on a wild goose chase. Why haven't they shot the scaly bastard yet?
Wraith has his reasons, I reckon.
All right.
Oh my gosh, bro. I'm tired of this joke.
Others leading them on a wild goose chase. Why haven't they shot the scaly bastard yet?
Got something over there.
Scope it out.
I'm on it.
What was it?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Wait.
Movement over there. What was it?
Man, this is wild, man.
How's it? You got anything?
Nothing. We're okay.
They're over here! Ah.
Crap.
Man, this is some bull.
Hang on. It's up. I have something.
Man, how did he see me, bro? When I was in the freaking bushes, man. Bro, this is some bull, bro. Man, bro. Man, you see how they be doing me, bro, out here? Like, I can't stand this game, bro.
Anything?
We're all clear.
What the?
Over there, eh? Hey, you there?
Bro, are you kidding me?
Nice one.
Watch out.
We know you're out there.
It'll be like you can snatch them through the dock, man.
Nothing over here. You?
Yes, sir.
Do a check over there. I've got this side.
Yeah, okay.
Nadine wants this prick dead. Find him.
I'm finna jump across, man. I ain't gonna lie to you.
What the?
Damn! Man, these fellas tripping, man. Hey, man, like I said, man, if I say words, man, I apologize, man. You gonna hear me cuss like that, man. Like I said, this is like a scare game or something like that. But... how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna kill? Hold up, let me mark him. Ah, man, I can't do it, bro. Like, why can't they do like in The Last of Us, man? Like, you can throw a brick or something, bro. What was that, bro? I'm finna start from the inside out, man. Here we go. Yeah, I think we're doing pretty good. After I kill these people, man, I'm gonna cut the video, okay, man? There you go. Oh, man.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
All right, man. Well, I'm going to cut the video right here, man. But I appreciate everybody that's been tuning in, subscribing, comments, and all that, man. We on the road to 1K, man. And like I said, man, I love y'all. I appreciate all y'all, man. Dante Vaughn out, man.